Right, today I've cut the lawn with the battery, and then we are going to cut the lawn. It's only got 3 days. And we're going to verticut. Yes, I know the edges do too. Anyway, welcome back to the channel. Subscribe, share, and bye. Alright, so just give it a cut. Come up quite green. So let's get the old scarifier out. This is the one that's got the attachment to it from the YouTube channel, the Facebook channel, Facebook group. Sorry, right, this is going to get extension cable, and then we'll get that out. Thank you.
maximum threads on there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. As you can see, I've used it. I used it on car as well. I'm going to start on the higher setting and I'm going to work down. I'm not taking it that much, but I know it's grabbing. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop this video and start again because I don't know if my camera's working on. My microphone's working. We're doing number two. Just done one pass. First thing, we'll start with the attachment of the rudder. See, it's taken up a fair bit, not that much actually. Oh, it's a bit of a sort of a cheek. Places took up for a bit. So if you don't feel that then. So I'm gonna go around now with the mower. So it's on the same setting as the cutter on. My roses. That's what it's taken out. So it actually did take out quite a lot. That would have been stuck in there, wouldn't it? So now you can see soil now, so still a bit more thatch in there. Same there. Same places. Don't really want to go over it too much because it's the first time using it. It's got a verticut. And it's on new lawns as well, isn't it? So sorry about the shadow. Hopefully now that will help it breathe a bit more and then get nutrients down also. I don't like bringing out my what I use in the room because of the neighbours. You've got dominating it. So anyway, it looks too bad, so I'm gonna stop it there actually. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the verticutter on the lawn as well. So anyway, catch you on the next one. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like the video.